Now, some sad news from the music world, and Pete Burns, the singer from the band Dead or Alive, has died after suffering a cardiac arrest. His management said he died suddenly on Sunday. He was described as a true visionary and a beautiful, talented soul. He was 57 years old. The British pop band Dead or Alive found success in the 80s. They had two singles reach the US top 20, including You Spin Me Round Like a Record.